I'm a runner. I run every day. Mostly I do it for emotional stability. Endorphins are my best buddies. One time I was about mile 7 in a half marathon and my knee went. Basically, I walked in and she says to me, all right, so explain to me why you're here. And I gave her basically what I just said. So, and then I stopped and she says, okay, well, I think I have some good news for you. I don't think it's your knee. Long distance runners develop problems with their IT bands, and I think that's what your problem is. 3 sessions and I was climbing stairs. I think I was 10 sessions and I was back to running my routine. It was incredible experience. And the next time I saw her, I basically told her that she saved my life.